How's your cutting, gang? I'm here today. I'm going to show you how these RGBs work, right? Really good stuff. Very similar to what you'd have in your LED strip. You know, change the red, green, blue, mix the colours to get white, blah, 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 blah. I'll show you how. This is just a bigger version of it, right? Same idea, though. I'm using Arduino at the moment. Tapped off the wire diagram up there, right? If you need to see it, that's just a couple of in. And I'll just show you this now, pretty cool. This is a bit of setup. And there the pins we're using, 3, 5 and 6. They're actually the PWM pins, but you see it, the schematic up there, right? So watch this now, so I'll show you how this works. Caps lock off, yeah. So I'll just show you for the crack. Let's say we want a bit of red, right? They're 255. The range on this Arduino goes from 2, like that, right? Lowest to highest, right? Let's try that for the crack. Let's run that now. Quick, turn the light off for this shit. Give it a minute. Okay, there, she's starting to blink now. There you go. If we knock that off now, you'll see what I'm on about. See it now. Hold on. Get up. Okay, pretty cool, huh? Let's go with a bit of green. That's just the one leg controlling the whole lot, right? Our green. Let's do a bit of blue. Upload. Should have full blue, right? And that's basically how they work. Obviously, you change the intensity, the brightness of them. That's for another video. Have that here rigged up as well, but not for tonight. Then, of course, if you combine the colours, so you want to get white. Well, how do you do that? How do you do it? Mix all your primary colours. And we should get white. If that always fails, this thing. Hold on, try again. Boom. There you go. There's your white, right? Then different combinations. So say you had red and green. That's going to give you yellow. I'll show you a cool effect now in a minute, right? There's your yellow kicking in. There she is. Now, if you want to fade them, this PWM stuff, it's really neat. This will take me a minute to rig up. What I'll do is I'll set red initially, right? Okay. I'll put that up here. No, I'll leave it there. Should be able to do it this way, right? So just do a little loop. I'll do 255 as the max. Let me show you, this is neat. We'll take him. Just say we want to fade red to fucking red to green, right? Watch this now. Cause that's gonna be full whack, so let's take our eye away. Put eye there, right? Now let's see what we get. Watch it now. Should be red. Maybe not. Stuck on green. Fucking stuff. Do you know why? It actually happened with the naked eye, you couldn't see it. It did actually do it. Watch this. Have to delay it, right? Try it again. Watch this now. Come on, right, you bastard. Right, here we go. See it fading now. The green, see the red to green? There. Loop it over and over. Well, let's take it up a notch. Here. Let's do a full spread. Okay, let's put green here. Let's bring in the blue, right? And we'll do the same again. For the next. That's a shite. For the next part of it. Let's bring the blue down and the red back up, right? Essentially, will it leave him there? Yeah, it won't impact it anyway. I'll leave it there just for the initializing, right? There's another way of doing that, but hold on. I could do it. Digital. Right, is that right? Yeah. Let's go red. Put that to high. That'll do away with this. Okay, now let's see what we get. So we should get red, to green, to blue. Back to red again, right? Here she goes, to green, to blue, and back to red. And it just repeats, repeats, repeats. Pretty cool, isn't it? And that, my darlings, is how RGB works. Good stuff, isn't it? Yeah, I'll scroll up and down. I'm just going to copy that code there. And that is it. So I'll leave that. We should have more good stuff on the way anyway soon. And I'll talk to you later.